You did what?
It was the best bargaining chip I had.
My work is not a bargaining chip.
Okay. Nan Golden did the exact same thing at the National Portrait.
I don't give a fuck what Nan Golden did.
Do you want to be associated with Nunez's opioid blood money?
You used me.
Look, threatening to remove your work was just a bluff, obviously. I'm not gonna do that to you.
The way you're talking about my art right now.
You know how I feel about your work.
I thought I did.
Oh, Pippa, they don't want to lose you.
Museums run on endowments.
I know that.
You can't show work like mine without big money attached to
it. Losing you would be catastrophic for them. The CAC is still the same museum that hosted provocations back in the day when it was still a radical act.
Yes, of course, I remember that.
Yes,
but
and so
now
they
you
know it's the right thing to do. They know they're supposed to take a stand. I just gave them permission, is all. Can you just give me a moment? I just have to make sure that that's not Angie. She's supposed to meet her donor this week and she's a bundle of nerves.
Of course. What's wrong? Is your daughter okay?
The CAC has decided to pull all of Sicarian artists from the show.
I fucking knew it.
No, but it's not over. I still have, I can call Peggy, probably.
You gave me your word. I told you, I could not go through this again. You told me to trust you.
No, Pippa, come on, it's not over. Pippa! Pippa! Fuck!